to watch this video, you are agreeing to relieve United Taps and its staff of any liability for injuries or damages caused by watching or attempting any of the movements presented in this video. If you do not agree to this, please just continue watching this video now. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rob from UnitedTaps.com. You're about to watch and learn a beginner level tap combination to the song Run by OneRepublic. Before we jump into it, don't forget to click on the link below to get access to our premium tap dance package. It's got all kinds of amazing content. It's got lessons, it's got workouts, it's got a dictionary, it's got choreography, just a ton of stuff to keep you having fun tap dancing. All right, so let's take a quick look and then we'll jump in. So starting with your right foot, you're going to do right foot maxi forward and stamp. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right foot maxi forward and stamp. Then we're going to do 5 steps or runs to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then clap. Again, that's just 5 steps or runs to the left. Ready, go. Run, 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 run. I say runs because that's what it says in the music, so we'll be matching that perfectly. From the top, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, 6, ready, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Again, starting with the right foot, that was step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, followed by dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp. Again, that was dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp. And I am putting my weight on the dig. So when I do the dig, I shift all my weight on top of that foot. I'll show you that part again. That was dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp. Now let's rewind and connect that to the step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. 6, ready, go, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp. Same part. 6, ready, go. Step, shuffle, step, dig, step, stamp. Super, let's go back from the top and add it on. We started with that maxi forward. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Why, yes, we'll do that again. Same thing from the top. 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, your left foot's free. 2 left buffaloes. 1 buffalo, 2 buffalo. Followed by toe, hop, step, 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 chug. Again, that was toe, hop, step, 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 chug. That's 3 steps after the toe hop. One more time. That is toe, hop, step, 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 chug. Now let's go back and add that on from the 2 buffaloes on the left foot. 6, ready, go. 1 buffalo, 2 buffalo, toe, hop, step, 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 and chug. Let's put some counts on it. 6, same part, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is coming right out of this. Dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp into left buffalo. Left buffalo. Toe, hop, step, 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 chuck. Super, let's go back to top and put it all together, everything you know so far. 6, 7, 8. Right foot, maxi, forward, stamp. Run, 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 clap. Step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Dig, step, step, dig, step, stamp. Buffaloes, 1 buffalo, 2 buffalo. Toe, hop, step, 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 chug. Of course we'll do that again. I'll run counts this time. 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's finish it out from here. Spank, step, spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step. Again, that was spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step. One more time. Ready? Go. And one, and two, and three, and four. And the last part, clunk, step, clunk, step, clunk. Clap, clap, stamp, stamp. Again, the ending was clunk, step, clunk, clap, clap, stamp, stamp. Again, ready, go. Five and six and seven and eight and one. Again, ready, go. Five and six and seven and eight and one. Now let's rewind to the spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step, into clunk, step, clunk, clap, clap, stamp, stamp. We're going to connect those two parts together. Six, ready, go. And one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one. Why, yes, we'll do that again. Same exact part. Six, ready, go. Spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step. Clunk, step, clunk. Clap, clap, stamp, stamp. One more time. Same part. Six, ready, go. Spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step. Clunk, step, clunk. Clap, clap, stamp, stamp. Now, what came before the spank, step, stamp, stamp, step, step? It was those left buffaloes, left buffalo, left buffalo, then toe hop, step, 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 chug, spank, step. Now here's the thing. Right after you do that chug, you're going to have to go into that spank step, so be ready to go into it. Let's practice going from those left buffaloes all the way through to the end. Six, ready, go. One and a two. Three and a four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight and one. I certainly will do that again from those left buffaloes. Six, ready, go. One and a two, three and a four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight and one. Super, my friends, we're going top all the way through. You've got this, you can do it. Five, six, beginning, go. One and two and three, four, five and six and seven, eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight. One and a two, three and a four, five and six and seven, eight. And one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight and one. Yeah, we're gonna roll it one more time without music to get the flow. Then we'll put some music on and see how you do. Five, six, ready, go. One and two and three, four, five and six and seven, eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven, eight. One and a two, three and a four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight and one. Beautiful. Again, the song is Run by One Republic. We're starting about 8 seconds into the song. I'm thinking we're going to maybe slow it down just to get going. Let's drop it to maybe 6.5%. Yeah, so we'll start about minus 6.5% and give it a shot. Again, we're coming in about 8 seconds into the song. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. I was a young boy out in the city. Boy, there was one, run, 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 run. I'm not staring at the lights, they look so pretty. I said, sun, 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 sun. You gotta grow up, you gotta get old. All that good is on time to go. But until then, just have your fun. Boy, run, 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 run. Yeah, we'll do it again. We'll give you several more times to get the hang of it. We'll keep it here at minus 6.5. All right, same thing, good luck. You got this, you can do it. Five, six, seven, eight. I was a young boy out in the city. Boy, there was one, run, 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 run. I'm staring at the lights, they look so pretty. I said, sun, 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 sun. You gotta grow up, you gotta get old. All that good is on time to go. Let's hit it one more time that speed. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, beautiful. Let's boost it up. Oh, let's just be crazy. We're going to go for real speed and see how you do. The real deal. Good luck. You can do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. No worries, we're gonna roll it again, give you a couple more chances to get it at that full speed. I know it's a little bit quick, but you'll adjust. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful, my friends. Let's hit it one more time. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful, my friends. I'm going to do it one more time facing you. You're not expected to do it with me. Do it with me. This is just so you can see what it looks like from the front. If all goes well, here we go. Alright, beautiful. Thank you so much for tapping with me. I hope you had a wonderful time learning that combination at unitedtaps.com. If you click that link below, that's going to take you to our premium beginner tap dance package. So much content. We've got a set of 12 lessons, about an hour each. So we take our time. I teach it step by step. I start from the beginning. We spend time on technique. We put different steps together into combinations, and everything progresses logically. The stuff you learn in lesson 2 builds on what you learned in lesson 1, and so forth. So you've got a huge set of lessons. You've got choreography. You can use it for whatever you want, just for a personal challenge, or if you want to perform at a local show or a recital or even a competition. We've got a level 1 tap dictionary. It's got all the level 1 tap dance steps broken down with counts. We got a workout. We got some across the floor combinations. We've got some practice exercise combinations. There is just so much content, which is good. It'll keep things fun and interesting for you as you move along your tap dance journey. So click on that link below to check it out. I think you'll love it. You'll have a wonderful time with it. All right. Thank you again so much for tapping with me. I, of course, am Rod Howell from UnitedTaps.com, making you happier and healthier through tap dance.